Well, Cyber Monday means lots of online shopping and packages being delivered to your front door.
Yeah, and while it's convenient to have those packages delivered to your home, you might want to think twice about that. Fox 44's Mally Jones shows us everything you need to know about avoiding porch pirates.
It may be a little inconvenient not having your package delivered right to your door, but what's more inconvenient is having that package stolen and not getting it at all.
Hewitt Police Chief James Devlin suggests a few alternative delivery methods, such as requiring a signature, using nondescript packaging, or using a locker or pickup location. Chief Devlin says it's important to get to know your neighbors for many safety reasons, including asking them to take your packages inside if you're not home.
For us, it's extremely important. It's the beginning process of crime prevention and or neighborhood watch, knowing your neighbors.
If your package does get stolen, Chief Devlin says to call law enforcement right away.
We may be able to catch them there, and if we don't catch them at that point in time, this is not going to be the only location they go to attempt steal packages from. They're going to continue in these areas and go through these neighborhoods, so there's a good chance that we'll run across them, provided that we have that information.
Chief Devlin has a warning for porch pirates.
Be prepared to be held accountable for, because you're going to get caught. It's inevitable.
It is also important to ensure your package will arrive by being smart when ordering online.
Making sure that you're buying it from a place that you need, that you are for sure is a legitimate business, because there are many websites that are fictitious that scammers will put together that look like a business's website.
Chief Devlin says to make sure the site is safe and reputable.
Also, when shopping online, Chief Devlin says to avoid using public Wi-Fi, and if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is. In Waco, Mally Jones, Fox 44 News.